Did you notice this about the Marauder's map in Harry Potter? When Fred and George Weasley gave Harry the Marauder's map and showed him how to operate it, it revealed the location of all the witches and wizards at Hogwarts. Interestingly, if you look closely at the map, you'll see Newt Scamander's name walking the halls of the wizarding school in the center right. This means that Scamander visited Hogwarts while Harry was a student during the events of the Prisoner of Azkaban.